come before you, Lord. One in love, one in spirit.
One body of Christ.